sun. I figure I'd try to save money. Not use a telepipe. Just walk back. We'll get levels too. Well, experience points. Oh, is that the bridge that we can't get past? Oh, let's check out that bridge. Well, let me do that first. It's Darum. My, my, what a rare sight you are. I don't have many visitors nowadays. Hey, you want to cross my bridge? The toll isn't cheap, my dear. It's you, Nay says. Tame says, wait, leave it to me. Hey, girl. Hand over all of your money or I'll kill you. Not to the likes of you. What? Mock me, will you? Be careful. Tame says, Kia. Like she did a martial arts move, but didn't. Dad, you don't have to kill anymore. Tame! Ah, what have I done? You won't die alone. Daddy's coming. Oh my god. Miss Tame, Ning says. How tragic. After all they went through to be reunited. She did it on purpose. We can cross North Bridge now. I've had enough of this madness. We must restore the peace. Mm-hmm. Alright, we can cross North Bridge. I think we might want to report back to, Mission Central. Oops. See if these guys have anything new to say. Oh, we definitely want to visit the other town to let them know their problem is over. Huh. Nothing else to say. Anything else new at the library? See if these guys have anything new to say. Anything new in the shops? Sell his other... What, did we sell them already? We sold his guns, that's right. Never mind. I heard a rumor that the rascals were wiped out. Is it true? Well, is it? You can reach the city of Optano after crossing the North Bridge. Cool. There weren't so many steps just to heal. Rumor has it that the North Bridge can be used freely. You're the best. Thank you, we sure are. Couldn't move. We talked to him. Guess what? The rascals have been busted. Those fiends are gone. Gone, I say. Okay. Oops. Okay. This town is annoying with all the people and things in the way. Let's get out of here. Let's go tell the guys at the other town, Aramea, the good news. Well, they probably already know. Since our town knows. Rutger leveled up. 14 now, it's getting so big. Well, I can't complain too much. At least my insurance should cover most of my home's repairs. Not sure if you said that before. Don't overdo it in battle. Know when you have to call it quits and run. Looks like they're saying just saying different things in place of what they normally would complain about the rascals. North Bridge is usable again, but with these bio monsters about, it's still too scary for an old man like me to venture out of town. He's got everything different to say. Did you know Darum and his daughter Tam? They were just admitted here. I'm sorry to say that their tissues were badly damaged, making it impossible to make full use of our cloning technology. Current cloning technology cannot revive someone if there's not enough quality tissue remaining. Please remember this. No, it's not my fault. He blowed himself up. And the rest of her body. Oh god, him again. None of the men returned. Not a one. Not a one. I wonder if we'll ever recover our hopes and dreams again. I can't move. Jeez, these people. Wah, I'm so bored. All the adults are so busy fixing the city that there's no one left to play with me. Sorry, I don't have the option to play hide and seek. I hope we can rebuild the city so life can go back to the way it was. I hope against hope. Just want to see if he'd say anything different. Alright, anyway, now we can cross the North Bridge. So I guess we'll just go do that. Oop, in. Oh wow, look at all these. 300 meseta, nice. 400 meseta, even nicer. 800 meseta, woohoo! Rich! Now we just need stuff to buy. Alright. Let's save here, see what's around. Dead endo? Let me take a look at that gun. Do they wear down over time? He was doing a lot more damage with it. Anyway, yeah, we can't mourn forever. We should stop by Optano and see if we can learn anything else about the biosystems lab. They just did a lot of damage before. I'm not sure what's going on with that. If it needs to be fixed or something, it's not giving me any indication. Maybe I was hitting things that were susceptible to wind, and now just we're not. Unfortunately, I can't remove that from the effects. He's stuck with that wind. Guess I might be better off having a gun without any element attached to it. Paralyzed, nice. I guess we'll get the one on the end. He's more damaged. Damn. We'll kill it next round now. Yeah, we could use a little. Nay has a little more technique points than Eustace does, so I'll use her heal. At least for now. Actually, I didn't need to cast it on him. The beach. I don't think we can go in the water, so can't go in that. Okie dokie. Let's see what's this way. Nothing. It's down there. Oh, can't see right now. Alright, so that's it for this. We gotta go across. Oh, man. If you are in that sucker. Okay, these guys must be susceptible to wind. That would make sense. They're flying creatures. So they're especially vulnerable against a sonic gun over anything else. Now the other creatures he attacks, he does for even less damage than he normally would with a regular gun. I mean, although it's a better gun, so I don't know. I don't know how to explain it. Okay, next town. This is what I was looking forward to. Is this something we can look at? Damn it. Okay, so there's nothing I can look at. Okay. And there's another... Okay, and we can't go through these mountains. So we're going to the town. Greetings, Optano! Ooh, that's a little, a Motavian or Dazorin or something like that. I forget. It is a Motavian. He says, Jure koga kanarutsu, katado toshi oni waka kashio. And no, that isn't untranslated. That's... our character's literally not knowing what the hell he's saying. Hold on, I got hairs annoying me coming out of my headphones here. Marion says, how could something go wrong inside the biosystems lab when it's under Mother Brain's jurisdiction? How? How, man, how? Who's this guy? Paul says, this is the city of Optano. The biosystems lab is southwest of here. Okay. Couldn't be anywhere else, really. Lazarus says, oh, Mother Brain, please make it rain again. Information terminal. How big is this area? I hate leaving towns by mistake. Back here. Aaron says, it suddenly stopped raining 2 years ago. The biosystems lab created plants that could grow well even with little rainfall. Without it, this world would surely revert to a desert. Right, because Motavia used to be a desert. Until all the terraforming. Well, you guys saw the intro. This is a big town. Hee-hee-hee, I can be a big help if you have a problem, but remember, life is precious. Don't need it. The biosystems lab, Dinah says. It's located southwest of this city. It's not that far from here and easy to spot. Oh, you already know about it? Is it peaceful or dangerous times these days? I can't even tell anymore. Oh, that would be dangerous. Cough, cough. Sorry, it seems I've caught a cold. I wonder if there's a doctor available. No comment. Nothing to say. Just checking. Alright, let's make our way around. I think we talked to this guy already. Yep, it's Paul. Just Paul, that's all. Simeon says, the solar fragrance cleanses the body. The astral perfume heals its wounds. The lunar scent revives the soul. Medicine with a touch of magic. Such is the legend of the atomizer. Alrighty then. Is this the end of the city? Okay. So the city's just long. Did the biosystems lab create the biomonsters? Preposterous. Well, that would be that bio thing, you know. Rika says, I want to be a musician. I heard there was a piano teacher in this city, but I haven't found him yet. Where could he be? I remember him. I don't remember talking to the purple haired guy. Oh, I did. Well, the city's long and deep. Well, whatever. Okay, I'm checking the shops last. Jody says, hey, do you know about atomizers? They smell really good. Unfortunately, an atomizer is a luxury item. It's like a magic potion, and almost impossible to find. Nay says, an atomizer? Yes, there are several types of atomizers. Moon, star, and soul. They each have a different effect, but should protect you nonetheless. I'm hoping they have a... Yeah, protect us, I guess, from attacks. Yeah, I'd like to find one. Why not? This is one of those terminals where we... Yeah. Oh, I wasn't... I didn't want to go in here yet. Talk to these people. Oh, this guy. Zadok. The biosystems lab has a basement. I bet there's something very important down there. Very important. Oh, there's more this way? I can't get through that way. Oh, look at that. There's more. More city. Sadie says, the Motavians? In ancient times, they had established a civilization that developed advanced technology. Excavations on this world have uncovered some of these relics. Raphael says, there is a hidden vent in the biosystems lab. It's the only way to reach its creepy basement. Who are Yushi Kuku Hashikada? Hanani Anona? Nani Nanin Ashiko Ko Hakara? Wutsur Tsurim Shihana Katakara? Tishisho? Well, you don't say. This is where that piano teacher must be. Yep, I remember him. Maestro Aventino. I am Maestro Aventino. Have you come to hear me play? No. Oh, I see. Do you want to learn how to play the piano? No. Oh, I see. Excuse me, but I'm a very busy man. Yes, we've come to hear you play. Oh, that pleases me so. Which song would you like me to play? Oh! We can hear all the songs here. Where's, Rise or Fall? Wow, you're really good! No? You want to learn how to play the piano? See. Good. Do you think I'm a marvelous musician? No. How rude! I don't like you. Please leave. Yes, you're a marvelous musician. Who wants a lesson? Useless, I guess? Oh, right. Aren't you good-looking? I'll give you a discount fee of 2,000 meseta. Sounds good. Now, this was originally in the game. What happened is that he's gay. So, if you choose one of the guys, you'll get, you know, money off. I forget what, when they localize this for the North American release, I forget what they say. It's something else. They changed it. A discount fee of 2,000 meseta. Sound good? No. Now, if we choose an A, I see the lesson will cost 5,000 meseta. Sound good?